Hey guys, we're here with the Truth and Reconciliation from Halo, the Master Chief Collection again. And we are going to be having a little bit of fun today. With a slightly new setup, if you notice, that I'm working on. Wait, whoops, wrong button.
Stick to the higher ground to the right. You should be able to recon the cabinet position without being spotted.
There we are. Now I know how that works. Yeah.
I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunner while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
I don't know how they can't hear that. Like, are you actually kidding me right now? Come on, around the corner. No. All right. Sorry about that interruption, guys. All right. So, hold still, buddy. Okay, beautiful. Beautiful. Ah, beautiful. Okay. No, why did you do that? No, stop. Stop. Wait, no, I'll stick with this thing. Yeah. Then get an extinguisher and put yourself out of the flame. Nah, that's a bad joke. That was a bad joke, level 2. Alright, so... beautiful.
No!
Oh! Okay. I'm alive. I'm alive. Come on. Oh, you're not gonna come down, are you?
Cortana to fire team Charlie. Move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that. Oop, no. Well, is he gonna blow up or what? I wanna see if we can pass 1,000 points on this map. If we can at least clear out absolutely every single person. Wait. How about don't follow me?
Alert! Covenant dropships are inbound.
Alright. Here we go. Come on. Drop them down. Is that it? Yeah, it is. Good. Not exactly doing well on progress to 1,000, but we'll get there, hopefully. Oh, no, you don't. With a kill streak like that? Yeah, nice. Okay. Beautiful. Alright, let's go and prepare to annoy them. Okay, down you go. Come on, go down. Alright. Ooh, I'm sorry, buddy. Stay back. Okay. Oh my god, come on. Could you guys maybe be smarter in coming this way? Thank you. I need ammo. Was there any ammo around? Yes, thank you. Okay, everyone's alive. Yay! Yay! Into the belly of the beast. No, you don't. No, you're not. Beautiful. We will get 1,000, I'm pretty sure right now. Where to now? Come on. Good in, buddy. Where's the next one? There we go. I see you, I see you. Come back. Come back. Now you're surviving. Look at the difference though in the graphics. Like, look how much better they are now. That is amazing. Now we need to go and find a way to let them in through that door. Did I literally just do a circle? Yeah. Trickster. Alright, you trickster. Okay. So it's probably this way? Alright, one more. I'm kinda dizzy. Actually, I wonder if I can blow that up to get them there. Really? Yes, I'll take all of that any day of the week. Come on through. Oh, no you don't, no you don't. You don't need a waste room. You guys coming or what? Yeah, very, very helpful. When you guys don't know where you're going. Good. What? Hold up. So, this way. Making some progress. Oh, come on, reload. Back you come. You teabagging me. Or trying to, I should say. Don't know if they were trying to hide up there or anything, but I think I got them perfectly. Yeah. Really, you dick? Oh, come, no, come back. I see opening, but at the same time. Well, there we go. Well, where to now? Next objective, please. Good. Well, we passed our goal of 1,000. Wonder if we even hit as far as 2k, which is probably a lot to hope for, but... What? Oh. Didn't realize you were there. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Nice. Still got plenty of ammo, let's keep going. Really? 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 Oh, for the love of God. One moment, I see where those bullets were coming from. Alright, let's go in. Alright, straightforward then. Yep. Really? Ooh, terminal. No, you don't. Stay away from that door. You understand me? Get over here, guys.
Captain's transponder signal is strong. It must be close.
And now let's check out this terminal. See what we got here. What has the innocent spark got for us? Nah, they're totally guilty. Bad gadget. I still want to know what these symbols and code for all that means. I still want to know. But yeah, let's move on ahead and see what's next. Yeah, here we go. should start here. Ammo, I need that ammo. Give me the ammo. The mole. Do you have anything on you? Nope. Of course you don't. You do. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Oops. What a waste of good stuff. You not die. Ew. Oops. Reload. Please. Oh my god, that was close. Oh. Do you really want to go, huh? Hold still. One moment. Oh, leave it long and good. Here we are, my goodness. Beautiful. Alright, now on to the next target.
We should head back to the
center and call for Eton. Let's go then. Oh, nope, I'm not gonna get you two. Yeah. I really thought you were gonna come around the corner for me, but you don't wanna. Alright, yeah, I see how it is. Make me run to go catch my next order. Am I even going the right way at this point? This way, maybe? Was that it? Nope. I love how inaccurate that is, that part. Never mind. Even though they survive. They did. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Nah, you come back here, buddy. Bye-bye. And let's go. So. Adios.
That's it. The dropship is loose.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this care of that myself.
Captain, Hunter!
Hang on.
Thank you so much for dropping on by. I absolutely love you guys. We'll catch us all in the next episode. Till then, stay happy, stay safe, stay wholesome. Don't forget to subscribe, like the content, leave some feedback about what you want to see next down below.